Bill, what's up? Gonna play some more Walking Dead. I think I'm only gonna play 20 minutes, though. Like, I'm pretty tired today. I had a pretty rough day at work. Well, rough-ish. It was physically demanding, mentally stressing. All the things that make a bad day at work. So I'm gonna play this relaxing game. Well, it can be relaxing most of the time. It's not always relaxing. There's some parts that irritate me. Like, what I like to play games as if I was really there myself. Like, I would do those things. So, when I was trying to climb the barbed wire fence, previously, I couldn't figure out what to do. Dead. And I'll shut up for a second. Wait a minute, it's gonna load. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah.
What if my parents come home and I'm not there? I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that.
Well, then they won't find you. You'll
be
stuck there.
There were some batteries in one of those boxes. Here, you can have some too.
Yeah, Lee looking like a badass.
You should look for your parents.
They always stay in the same place when they go there.
The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it!
Wait, what?
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
He always sounds drunk all the time, the doctor. Probably.
Yeah. Why? You didn't come in for the railroad,
Clementine?
Eh?
Clementine!
I can't believe. I still can't believe I've been bitten.
No. Clementine's gone.
Please tell me Lee doesn't die. Lee doesn't die, does he? Lee's so cool.
We have a better chance of finding her if we all go together. Who's with me?
I hope you find her.
Nobody. Without us. I hope, but fuck you.
Lee asking you for help? Would you be there for me?
I need your help, please.
I'm sorry, but you're on your own on this one.
Yep. Yeah, thanks, Kenny.
Clementine.
That's the creepy guy. Okay, alright, we're ready for this. I have no idea what could possibly go right. I'm bitten. Clementine's gone. There's a psychopath that has her. Kenny isn't coming after me because he's being a selfish little ass. At least they're going to hold the boat for me. Maybe. Probably not.
Vernon, get out here.
Definitely not
there
when they find
have to be any trouble
that,
here.
That I've been
bitten. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt. Clementine, are you all right? Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch.
Tony.
Who is this?
It's your mom.
That's what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone. Clementine's fine. But if I were you...
Dude. He sounds like the guy from the farm. Hey.
I'm not the one who hurts people. There's an ocean of dead between you and me and her, and if I can thank God for anything anymore, it's that.
Who does that sound like? I think it sounds like one of the people from the farm. Oh wait, maybe they were the people that we took the food from in the station wagon. I don't know. Oh man. Hold on, little baby. The sweetest little girl ever. I don't want anything bad to happen. Okay, we're gonna have to go forward. What do we gotta do? Okay. Let's check this out. What do we got? That looks like a morgue bed area, place, thingy.
Nothing through here.
What if I went in there and hid? It'd be a really good place to hide.
This isn't gonna help.
Alright, I'm going up through the hospital. What's this?
Just some surgical supplies.
Ooh, just in case we need them. What do we got here? Drugs! No drugs? Ugh. Useless. Wait. Says I can take it. I'm taking it. Yeah.
Imagine this being used on a body.
Take it, boy. I'm a hoarder. I take everything. If there's anything I can take in a game, I take it. Not the biggest fan of game. Well, actually, I kind of am, because then it forces me to drop stuff. Games that have resource management, because I will just pick up every single thing and wonder how in the hell I'm carrying it. try that. Yeah, kind of figured. It looks like an elevator. Okay. So let's jack it open. Yeah.
I'm fucking out of here.
What did he just say? He just say fucking out of here. That doesn't make any sense though. Come on, Lee, it's not that hard. Am I starting to feel the effects? Zam? Please don't tell me I'm turning into a zombie already! No! What? Okay. Alright. I don't want Lee to die. Alright. Is that me making that noise? I'm still alive. Get up, Bambi. Get up. But I can't. My mom. She's dead. I don't want to get up. Get up, Bambi. All right.
Fuck. Let's get
more. Whoa. That frame rate, man. Gee. All right. So don't overexert yourself. Why did nobody ever think of this? In every movie ever. Well, I mean, it's in his bloodstream already. This is kind of dumb, but I suppose we could try it. Because if you even get zombie blood on you, you're done. Let's do it. Whatever, I'm gonna do it. If I don't do it now, I'm never gonna be able to do it. All right.
Okay.
I'm ready.
Do this.
I'm ready for this. I'm not ready. Come on, man.
Here we go. One.
I wanna plug my ears.
Two.
Let's do it, man. I can't handle the suspense.
Three.
I will take my sweet time and maybe not do it. This is gonna hurt. Is there any liquor around here we can take? I don't think there is. Oh! For a game that doesn't look realistic, that looks pretty realistic. Okay, this is more than I bargained for. If there's one thing about this game that looks really realistic, it's the wounds. Oh, how long is it gonna take? Come on, hurry up. Hurry up, Lee. Come on. Hurry up, buddy. You're almost there. Okay, yeah. Just bandage it up. We need some fire. I don't know why, but that really got me. That's right, I fixed my hair. I just had a shower, it's a mess. My arm hurts. Who did this?
I hope this helped.
If it didn't,
okay.
Then
gotta get out of here.
That kind of sucks. Or at least, my theory on the whole zombie thing is that doesn't work. You couldn't cut off your arm because if you get any zombie fluid on you, that's why a lot of zombie movies and stuff, it doesn't make any sense.
Here we go.
Because usually at the beginning of the movie, they're like, man, you can't even get any fluid on you. And then they're chopping zombies apart with chainsaws and blood's just spraying all over them. And they're like, Alright, I'm... And then at the end of the movie, nobody ever turns. And you're like... Why? Okay, everything just got twice as hard because I've got half the amount of arms. Oh, okay. Yeah. That means I can hold half as many guns. I'm only gonna be able to eat one thing at a time. I'm never gonna be able to double fist at a party again. I'm never gonna be able to shotgun a beer because I'll have to with one hand and I won't be able to hold it. I'll have to get somebody to shotgun it for me. Whoa, man. Whoa!
Shit!
Yeah, where did that thing come from? I like how they just kind of rain down upon you like, I'm coming for you! Oh, fuck you, Chad! Yeah, I guess we're not stopping on this floor. Oh my god. Why are they all just flooding in? Like, I get it. They came in from the railroad track, but they're all just like... taking over the whole town. They're like... Yeah. I own this place now. We own this town. We may not be very bright, but there's lots of us. No Help Hospital.
Fuck.
Yeah.
There must be thousands of them.
This music reminds me of The Last of Us so much.
Figure out a way to get down and somehow across town.
A lot of the music in this game does. In like the quieter areas. I gotta stop talking over Lee. That's a really bad habit of mine, but I just...
That's the church across the street from the mansion. Rubber Street should be just beyond that. Just need to figure out a way to...
Rubber Street? Alright. I need... Once I get over there, I need to ring the bells just like she was, because that helps. And then I can, you know, be on my merry way. Lead the zombies away. Alright, all we need is a ladder. Or like a pipe or something to climb down. Oh, the fire escape. Yee. Just need to find me one of the... Ooh, could I climb up that? That's right, I only got one arm. That option's out. Ooh, a board. I could use that. No, I couldn't. Man. Oh, nice.
Some poor bastard took a spill.
Yeah, he spilled his load. All right.
It's an extension ladder.
It doesn't look tall enough.
The last fella who used it took a tumble.
Okay, so let's pick it up and use it. I want to use it to get off the... Ah! Don't even need it! Sick!
It looks like Crawford Square over there.
It does. It does. So let's go to it. I think this is the only way down. Yeah. So, this is where we're going.
Here's a way down.
It's even got stairs. Once I get down there, though, I'm kind of boned.
It leads down to the street.
Yeah, so let's go. I guess we're not supposed to go down.
She walked away from whatever accident happened. Well, that doesn't really mean much.
And he jumped.
Why am I trying to figure out what happened to this person? It's obvious. They just crawled over the edge, boop, and then they fell.
Hospital must have run out of doctors.
I think that ladder has some kind of significance, but not sure what it is yet. If I could just find a way... Whoa! Ah! Yeah! I could put the ladder on and then climb over. Ding!
With the bell tower on this side of the hospital and the mansion over there, that might be our way off.
off this
the perfect plan.
Make it to that bell tower. Draw the walkers down to that side of the hospital. There'll be thousands of them. It'll thin out the streets between here, the mansion, and River Street. Even if it's just for a few minutes.
Okay, so... Shit. Can I jump that? I want to try and jump that.
It's higher than this roof for
starters. Yeah. It doesn't look that high. It looked like you could grab it with one hand, but I don't know. Let's do the safe bet. Grab a ladder. And just drop it across. But I don't want to be grabbed. I'm just a poor little ladder. Somebody get me. Lee always looks oddly positive. He's like,
damn it.
Alright, drop it. How is he doing that?
Shit.
Nice!
Okay, Lee. Now is not the time to fall on your fucking face again.
You can do this, Lee. I promise. Just take it one little step at a time. Climb to the bell tower. Yeah, just gonna take it easy. Don't look down. Don't look down. All I'm doing is looking down. I can't stop looking down. Oh shit. Go. Just jump. Okay. Ha! Got one. 10 points. Ding, ding, zombies. Ding, ding. Now I'll be able to jump back, but it's gonna hurt. I'm glad I met Lily. Lily really helped me out. Alright, boys, parkour. They don't seem to be moving very much. Should I ding it again? I wanna ding it again.
I think you have to jump. God damn.
Cause then, like, if I don't ding it. Yeah, you got this.
You got this, motherfucker.
Yeah. I got this. We got this. Just back up. Couple steps. Just like Trico. Get ready. Bah!
Okay. Time to go.
Yeah. I'm really bad at those aiming for stuff. With this controller. I don't know why. But trying to aim with a controller is like, it's so difficult. It's way easier with a mouse. Like, if I ever play a first person shooter, I want to use a mouse. Yeah, pop, capping him. Yeah. I want to use keyboard and mouse. Are they still waiting for me?
You motherfuckers! Fuck! Damn,
open, damn it. Oh, Kenny, you dumb motherfucker. What did you do?
They fucked us.
What? Who?
It was Vernon. They were waiting for us and jumped us. They were armed and just...
I can't believe Vernon
did that. Did they have Clementine?
No, definitely not. She's not with you?
She's with someone else. Her parents were in Savannah, and I think someone used that against her.
Well, we're going after her, right?
Of course.
Wait, what the hell happened to you?
Cut it off.
Seriously?
I got bit.
What?
It was an accident. Small, stupid thing. But yeah.
Oh my God.
Before we split up?
Yes.
You fucker! God, we would have gone with you!
I lived through it. Which is a start. And well, I thought it might buy me some time. You know, get that bite off my body. Hopefully whatever's gonna happen takes longer.
Oh, God. Everything just...
Omid, can you go over the fence and let us into the backyard? We shouldn't be out in the open.
Yeah.
This is not happening. Everything is so fucked.
There's only three of us left.
So we get Clementine, and then what?
We get the fuck out of cities. I'm done with cities. We go into the countryside and make a go of it.
I don't want to go back out there again.
Then don't. Go your own way.
You're every man for himself until you and your boyfriend actually need something.
You wouldn't have had a boat to lose without us.
What is...
Shove it, okay?
Everyone keep it together. Nothing has changed, has it?
Nothing has changed?
I mean, immediately. We stay the course. Don't turn on each other.
Isn't that the smartest idea, though? You go out to the country.
We can do this in the yard.
Where there's less people, a.k.a. less zombies.
What do you think, Lee? What do we do now?
Therefore,
without a boat?
Well,
less
I know you
chance.
We're just going to look out for number one. And number two. You know, yourself.
It's not like that, man.
Bullshit, it's not.
Don't engage him, Omid.
There's other shit at play, all right?
What, you got the boat hidden somewhere?
Shut up, dude.
Watch your mouth.
That wasn't the last boat in America. The idea was sound before, and it's sound now.
I want to try and side with Kenny occasionally. Because, you know, Kenny's
we
being a
no
real bitch.
What else is out there?
I don't want to get us all killed on some impossible mission.
It'll be better than getting eaten alone. Out there.
At least Lee's thinking. You're goddamn right. We get another boat.
But not here.
Aren't we all
yeah.
missing the point right now?
This time we get a yacht.
Is the goal. That's it.
Damn right.
We get a big yacht.
Oh, shit. Here they come.
We live
it's
like
in the house.
Kings. And I'm not talking a little. No, we're getting like a 70 footer.
Get into the backyard,
we're getting
right?
an 80 footer. We're getting a 90 footer.
Krista.
Weapons. Weapons. Get some weapons.
On it.
Need weapons.
Kimmy.
Help Krista.
Krista.
Will do. Omid.
Omid, what are you doing? Oh, kick it, baby.
Front doors!
What the frick? They got me! They got me already! Somebody help! Just crush his pinkies! I crushed his arm right off.
Lee,
nice!
Cut their fucking arms off!
There's gotta be a knife or something in
there!
Looks pretty stripped clean. Let's put his hand in the microwave. That'll work. Yeah! That'll
Take
work.
Your goddamn arms off!
What doink? What doink? What doink? Later to your pinkies. Hope you didn't like that wrist. See you later to your elbow. Right in the funny bone.
Now what?
This
get
is a
rid-
big, sturdy house. It'll hold.
Yeah, I think so too.
Never mind.
Upstairs. Go!
Chop him up. Hope he didn't like that neck. Brains. Yeah.
Guys, help me with this.
Okay. Where are we taking it? Oh, we should throw it down the stairs. That'll crush like a million of them. And then after we
slow down.
Yeah, this is now.
Get to the end of the hallway and take a fucking stand.
I think we should just, you know, jump out the window. That seems like a better idea.
When we see an opening,
they're all funneling through.
3, 5, 4.
You all know where to aim.
Dude, no, screw this. Let's get out of here. This is a waste of time. Is the hobo gonna come back? Alright, here he comes. Bleh! 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 Oh, yeah! Is anybody else gonna shoot or what? Bleh! Bleh! I don't think I have any more bullets.
Me too! Fuck! Where do we go? There's no goddamn opening!
Up!
Go!
So what are we gonna do when we get up there?
Alright. One thing at a time.
Yeah, it's empty anyway. This is our special clubhouse. No zombies allowed.
Everyone okay?
Don't want your cooties.
Shut up.
Okay. Let's get out of here and keep moving.
Kid's right. We gotta keep moving. Think there's any chance we get Clem and catch up to those goddamn thieves?
I don't know.
Let's give it a rip.
Maybe.
Well, we're not going out through this window. No latches, no roof access, and 30 feet straight down.
Ooh.
Anyone have any ideas?
I bet this guy would. He's got a resourceful air about him.
Knock it off.
What are we looking
Dixon
at?
Kent III. Industrial...
Mead?
Krista. Just trying to lighten the fucking tone.
We need solutions.
He's such a positive guy.
I'm sorry.
Even when Krista's being a huge bitch.
So, no ideas then.
There's gotta be another way.
Check the floor for any other access, a vent, anything.
Or we wait for the house to clear out and stick to
maybe
the
ground. Maybe there's like a secret passage. Oh no.
Hey.
Oh no. I got the fever.
You're looking great. And you're warm.
I'm okay. Don't.
Yes! Save the day. I don't want anybody to kill me yet. Gotta say,
she's at the hotel where her parents were staying. He hasn't moved her.
So does that mean her parents are still alive? I hope so.
We need to start thinking about more than just Clementine when it comes to
I need to start thinking about me.
What do you mean?
How do we get out of here?
That's the whole point. We don't know.
Okay, now your life depends on it. How do you get out of here?
I don't know.
Why don't we crack through the roof?
We have to go now. Like right this goddamn minute.
Where, Lee? Come on.
Is there like a shovel or anything up here?
You think that worked?
I don't know. I hope so.
I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Hey, look.
We could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
He looks fine to me.
I think it'd be best if we just worried about getting to Clem right now.
We're not gonna do her any good if you've attacked us.
That isn't gonna happen.
How do you know that?
Because you'll crush my skull just like you did Larry.
Before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
What if it was you, and it was Duck out there?
Whoa there, friend.
Yeah!
I bet you'd rather stay focused on the pot, not have people turn on you.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you, because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
I'm sorry, okay? Fuck, we can't do this!
We're gonna have to!
Wait, what? What? Yeah! What?
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie. Look.
It's a good thing I didn't grab that, because I was seriously...
It's corroded to hell.
Seriously thinking about smashing
Kenny.
What's
on the other side of this wall?
Well,
drop?
Why don't we check?
Butts up against
let's
the one next
let's
door.
Give it a little check.
I'll be damned.
We're not lifers.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Let's take a little peep. I'm also surprised that Kenny didn't kill me. Because Kenny's like the first guy to kill everybody.
This.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest.
We have to work fast.
We don't want your blood pumping. Alright.
Sorry.
Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
Nice. Me and Kenny got all patched up. Sorry about that, boys. I'm just gonna rest here for a minute.
I can't believe you didn't tell us you were bitten.
You couldn't do anything anywhere.
No, except make sure Clementine had someone coming for her that wasn't liable to die on the way there.
I wasn't gonna let that happen.
I'm sure that's what that Larry guy or whoever said.
He wasn't bitten. It was different.
You were scared. I don't blame you.
I would be scared shitless.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in there
bites. Me too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
So when we get this guy, what do you think?
Well, I think I'm gonna end it there, because I gotta go to bed eventually. So, hope you're enjoying this. We're almost to the end. Can't wait to see what happens. You may be surprised. You may not be, but I have never played it, and I've never watched The Walking Dead. So, we'll see you tomorrow. Adios!